Alright, so starting in iOS 13, Apple introduced a new gesture to cut, copy, and paste text if you're in a pinch. So here's the iPhone 13 Pro Max, and I can triple tap to select the sentence, then pinch in with three fingers to copy, pinch in again to cut, and pinch out to paste. And it works across multiple devices, but what I didn't know is that it works with photos too. So I can copy this photo, and paste it on an iPad Pro, then copy the photo and text, and paste it on a MacBook Pro. Magic.